What were some of her issues when you came in?
She has separation anxiety.
Okay.
And when you leave her, you can tell she starts breathing heavy, and then she starts like pouncing, like she's like that.
Sure.
And when you close the door on her, that's all she wrote. I mean, she's like, I mean, literally, if you close the bathroom door on her, she will full on pounce it with her head.
Gotcha.
Because there's no, she cannot see you, or for me, it's pretty bad. And then she has she starts biting on herself. And we took her to the vet and asked them if it was like a bacterial kind of, and they did the scraping and they said no. And that's when the doctor, the vet told me that it's a separation anxiety, because when I walked out of the room, me and her boyfriend walked out the room.
Yeah.
It was over.
So what do you think about?
I've never seen her like this, to be honest with you.
So what do you think about Billy being able to do all this, taking her away from you? You know, you just said she has separation anxiety, so you're sitting right here, just a few feet away from her.
That's very unusual. It's.
So you're saying that, I just heard you about the door. So if he takes the dog behind that door over there, what are you saying will happen?
Obviously, I probably nothing now, because there's no tension on the leash, and I'm so surprised. Like, normally she's doing her own thing, and I'm trying to pull her this way. And, you know,
if he puts her in the kennel.
We put her in the kennel because we go to work in the morning, and she has everything. You see the bottom where there normally would be plastic.
Yeah.
Somehow she got into it and tore it up.
So if we put the dog in the kennel right now after this little bit of training, watch.
You can. If
she'll go crazy, huh?
She doesn't like. Well, when I do it, it's, you know.
Go ahead and drop that leash, Billy, and get across the room. So what do you think about that? What was that?
I go home at lunchtime, and you know, just to make sure she's okay, and holy hell, like, I came home one day, she was out of the cage. I don't know how she figured out how to get out of it, but the cage was open.
All right, well, how about can you ever walk the dog?
I can walk her, but she's
all over the
me.
Place. All right, well, let's see if you go walk her now. We're gonna have you walk her now.
Okay.
So, what's the difference there?
She actually is sitting, and she's coming with me instead of trying to make me fall off the stairs. I've almost fell down our stairs a couple of times because she'll zigzag through my legs when I'm going down, or she'll just stop abruptly and then
sit.
So, I just walked in here. So, how long has this been that we've been doing this?
5 minutes.
Awesome. You like what you see?
I love it. This is my last hope. Like I said, I told the lady on the phone that if this doesn't work, I don't know what else I can do with her.
What do you think? You think it's going to work?
In 5 minutes, it works. I mean, I have hope. I really do.
Well, that's what it's all about, hope.
I know.
Do you mind if we use this video?
No, I don't. If this helps somebody, yeah. Don't give up on your dog. That's what I got to say.